Do not bother about success. Work for excellence is not controlling mechanism. It is a liberating mechanism. When your guru teaches, karmanye vadhikaraste mabaleshu gadachanaha, work without bothering about the results, he is not using this as a controlling mechanism. He is using this as a liberating mechanism, liberating you from your chandala mentality. For ages, the illegitimate sons of 5M used to tell, oh, Brahmins controlled Hindus, all other castes, through this verse, work without expecting the result. That is the way the Brahmins controlled. No. This verse is a liberating mechanism, not controlling mechanism. What is controlling mechanism, you know? Making man as just a consumer. By brainwashing him, he is just a body. And the truth, reality that he is a consciousness is being taken away from him. I tell you, when the truth, your consciousness, is taken away from you, bull is reduced to bullock. You are castrated to be consumer, just a consumer. Your education castrates you just to be a clerk. Marketing monsters castrate you just to be a consumer. The sex-based industries, pornography, all the, actually in the modern day, all the cinema industry and the TV serial, everything is sex-based only. Sex-based entertainment industry castrates you just to be consumer of their entertainment. Actually, it is not even aimed at educating you properly with the right principles of sex. No. Like many of these theme parks all over the world is not designed for kids. It is designed for adult kids. Adults who are still kids in the mentally. And many of the entertainment theme parks are not designed for kids. They are designed for the adults who are still mentally enjoying their childhood or mentally kids. Listen, same way, the sex-based entertainment industry is more focused on them being a masturbation value for you, not any educating or any useful for your existence. Their focus, the whole focus is just to be a masturbating value for you. That's it. Nothing more. Listen. Oh Hindus, wake up to all these conspiracies. These people who make the whole sex industry, sex-based entertainment industry, a masturbation value, nothing more than that. These guys go on abusing, accusing Kama Sutra of the Hindu tradition is sex perversion. Hey, Kama Sutra looks at sex with entertainment and enlightenment value. all three, entertainment, entrainment and enlightenment value. But the sex-based industries of the modern world pornography, all the whole movie industry and the TV serial, all of them, I can say one more clear word, they are not even interested in being entertainment or entrainment or enlightenment. They are trying just to be a masturbation value, enslavement value. How they can enslave you, that's all is their goal.